Hello everyone. For this Lent season, I'd like to bring focus on Christ's journey, Matthew 4, 1-11, through the desert. So I'd like to take four ideas which I've got when I read through these chapters. The first one was resolve. A desert is a very lifeless place and Christ went through a lot of trials at that. Similarly, through our life, we may face a lot of trials, but with God's help, let us try to strengthen our resolve. The second idea would be introspection. So the passage says that Christ spent his time in prayer through the desert. So this Lenten season, let us also introspect and pray and meditate. The third idea was of transformation. Christ was able to face the temptations and he was able to overcome them. So that's a sort of transformation. This Lenten season, I believe that we should all attempt to bring about something positive in our lives, etc. And the fourth idea which I'd like to bring about is on emergence. Let us emerge as a better person and a better version of ourselves through this Lent season. And even though the Lent is only 50 days, I'd encourage that the ideas behind it should be carried forward throughout the year. Thank you.